I'm sitting here waiting for a poster to be finished at a print shop, and I figured I would make a quick little TikTok video. And I want to talk about something that happened whenever I was actually learning what I call my psychic language or my spirit language, after I realized that I had psychic abilities. And so I used to spend like an hour every day after work at a more normal job that I had at the time, walking out in nature, basically. And one day I sat on a rock and I was, you know, talking to God and, you know, just trying to work out what my psychic language was like. And I kept seeing, as I was like basically meditating, I had my eyes closed, I kept seeing this image that was the old school, like from the 1970s poison symbol with the bright green skull and crossbones underneath of it. And I kept thinking, there's nothing toxic around me. I don't know. What are you trying to tell me? What are you trying to tell me? Every time I'd close my eyes, I'd see it again. And all of a sudden I realized I'm hearing something that sounds like shh, 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 off to the side of me. And I'm thinking, nope, I'm not going to break my focus. I'm going to stay on this. And so I kept trying to meditate. I kept trying to meditate. And I saw that toxic symbol come up again. And finally, I thought, maybe I should open my eyes and look around. So I turn around, I open my eyes, look off to the side. Here is this 6-foot rattlesnake coming towards me. It was a cooler day. His head was halfway up the boulder that I was sitting on. This thing was ready to just jump in my lap because I had some warmth and it was looking for a warm place to be that day. I jumped up off of that boulder pretty quick, y'all.